An historic hockey game is tonight's Minnesota moment. Today, Langford Park hockey held an all-girls game at Oscar Johnson Arena in St. Paul. It's the first time in Langford Park's 80-plus year history. Organizers say over the years, more and more girls have been signing up to play hockey, and this is the first time they've had enough girls to put two teams out on the ice. It's a trend that coaches hope to see continue for years to come.
It's a wonderful game. The kids learn a lot. And most importantly, they have a lot of fun. So I just want kids to have fun and get more girls involved.
Coach Howitt says Langford Park hopes to have a full-time girls team next year.